the words of my mouth and the meditations of my heart be acceptable in your sight, God. I loose the angels of the Lord to go before us. No weapon that is formed against us shall prosper. I bind the attacks of the enemy. I loose the spirit of the power of God all over me. I loose the spirit of the power of God on my tongue. May everything that I say come from you, God. In the mighty name of Yeshua, I ask all these things.
Prepare ye a way for the Lord, for God so loved. abomination for a man to lay with another man. It is an abomination for a woman to lay with another woman. God sent his son to die on the cross for your sins, and on the third day he rose again. Repent. Gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish, but will have everlasting life. The reason that God allowed the devil to steal the rainbow is to remind you that there is nothing prideful about burning eternity in the bottomless pit. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish, but would have everlasting life. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. For God so loved the world. Teach your children that heaven and hell is real. There is famine coming to the land, and your children will hate you for not teaching them to repent. There is nothing worth your soul. Whoever hurts you, that's why you join that demonic clique. Repent. There is nothing worth your soul. You won't be throwing your middle fingers up when the wrath of God hits your house. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish. Florida was just a warning. South Carolina was just a warning. God is bringing fires to Tennessee. God is bringing fires to America. Repent. It's not worth it. There will be demons everywhere. There will be monsters everywhere. Darkness has covered the land. The death angel is loose all over the land. Repent, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son to die for you and I. God will forgive you if you turn to him now. For God so loved the world. It's an abomination for a man to lay with another man. It's an abomination for a woman to lay with another woman. You will be eating your pets for food when the famine hits the land. Repent. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish, but will have everlasting life. Repent. For the kingdom of heaven is at hand. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish. There is nothing worth your soul. For God sent his son to die for you. God sent his son because he loves you. Repent. For the kingdom of heaven is at hand. For there is great judgment that is coming to all the police officers who do not uphold the laws of the living God. For there is great judgment that is coming upon the land for all the judges who do not uphold the laws of the living God. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish. Repent, police officers, it's not worth your soul. For God sent his son to die for your sins. God is bringing in the soldiers. And when the soldiers come in, you won't be exempt from judgment. Repent, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son to die for you and I. There is judgment upon your very household. There is judgment upon your very life. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. For God is calling you to repentance. God is bringing fires to Tennessee. And as God brings in fires to Tennessee, he's also bringing in the soldiers. And when the soldiers come in, they will address you like you're addressing me. When you cry out to the living God for forgiveness, he will ignore you because you rebuked his prophets. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish, but will have everlasting life. There is nothing worth your soul. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever believe in him will not perish, but will have everlasting life. Repent. There is nothing worth your soul. Teach your children that the soldiers are coming in. America will be on fire. There will be no light. There will be no water. There will be no power. There will be no food. And for those of you who think this is a joke, your households will be hit first. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. Repent. There is nothing worth your soul. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish, but will have everlasting life. Repent. Foreign soldiers are coming in. America is gonna burn. God is bringing fires to Tennessee. Choose you this day who you will serve, saith the Lord. Come out of her, my people. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish, but will have everlasting life. I am a voice crying out in the wilderness. Prepare ye a way for the Lord. Repent. There is nothing worth your soul. God is bringing fires to Tennessee. God is bringing fires to America. Whoever hurt you, the living God didn't do it. Whoever hurt you, the living God will forgive you. Repent. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever will believe in him will not perish, but will have everlasting life. Repent. It's not worth it. You are being warned by the living God, the same reign. The same God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob lives. There is a judge that is coming to the land that will judge you for not loving his son. There is a true judge that sent his son to die for your sins. There is nothing worth your soul. It is an abomination for a man to lay with another man. It is an abomination for a woman to lay with another woman. Repent. There is nothing worth your soul. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever will believe in him will not perish, but will have everlasting life. Repent. It's not worth it. When you see the soldiers come in, you're going to wish that you listen. It's not worth it. Whoever hurt you, God sent his son to prove his love to you. It's not worth you going to hell eternity. Repent. Repent or experience the wrath of the living God. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish, but have everlasting life. Fires are coming to America, Florida, and South Carolina, and Boston. It's just a warning. Repent. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish, but will have everlasting life. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever will believe in him will not perish. God is bringing fires to Tennessee. There will be foreign soldiers everywhere. There will be no food. There will be no lights. There will be no water. There will be no gas. There will be no propane. Repent. It's not worth it. You don't want to experience the wrath of the living God. Repent. For those of you who think that this is funny, your households will be judged first. Florida was just a warning. Tennessee will burn. America will burn. It's not worth it. The Bible says it's an abomination for a man to lay with another man. It's an abomination for a woman to lay with another woman. The only reason you're part of that group is because you are burying pain. You are burying deep pain. It's the pain that will make you burn eternity in the bottomless pit. But there is a Savior. His name is Yeshua. His name is Jesus Christ. He will forgive you of your sins. He came that you might live again. For the Bible says that God came into the world not to condemn the world, but so that through his son you might be saved. Repent. It's not worth your soul. I am a voice crying out in the wilderness. Prepare ye a way for the Lord. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish, but have everlasting life. Repent. It's not worth it. Teach your children about the living God, or you will regret it, and they will hate you for it. There will be no lights in America. This will be a dark winter. Believe me when I say, run to God, for God promises to protect his people. There will be no light. There will be no power. There will be no food. For the Lord will be a shepherd of his children. Repent. It's an abomination to sleep with the same sex. It's an abomination to sleep with the same exact person that you are not married to. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever will believe in him will not perish. Please teach your children about the living God. Please tell your children that the same God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob lives. God is going to strike the land. God is bringing fires to Tennessee. And the homes that you see in Florida and in South Carolina will soon be your home if you don't repent. It is not a joke. I am a divine warner. I am a voice crying out in the wilderness. Prepare your way for the Lord. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish, but will have everlasting life. Please teach your children that Yeshua is real. Please teach your children, or you will regret it when the lights go out, when you don't have anything to feed them. It will be cold. There will be no gas. There will be no propane. There will be rioting in the streets. There will be foreign soldiers coming in. America is going to war. Repent. It's not worthy. It's not funny at all. And it's not going to be so funny when you remember your warning that you ignored. It's not going to be so funny when you realize that you had a warning and you ignored your warning. Repent, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever will believe in him will not perish, but would have everlasting life. Repent. It's not worth it. There will be no life. There will be no power. There will be no food. There will be no gas. There will be no propane. Repent. It's not worth your soul. The only reason that God allowed the devil to steal the rainbow is to remind you that there is nothing prideful about burning eternity in the bottomless pit. Repent. There is nothing worth your soul. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish, but would have everlasting life. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever will believe in him will not perish. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever will believe in him will not perish, but would have everlasting life. Repent. There is nothing worth your soul. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever believe in him will not perish, but will have everlasting life. Please repent. I am here because God loves you. I am here because what happened in Florida and South Carolina and next Boston will next be Tennessee. God is bringing fires to Tennessee, and the way the homes look in Fort Myers, Florida, will be the way the homes look in Tennessee. God is bringing fires to America. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so that whosoever believe in him will not perish, but have everlasting life. Repent. There is nothing worth your soul. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish, but would have everlasting life. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish, but would have everlasting life. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. There is nothing worth your soul. God is bringing fire to Tennessee. God is bringing fire to America. Repent, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish. Repent. There is nothing worth your soul. For God sent his Son to die for you, so that you will live and not die. Repent, Tennessee. Repent. There is nothing prideful about a rainbow that is reminding you that you will burn eternity in the bottomless pit if you don't repent. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, so that whosoever will believe in him will not perish, but will have everlasting life. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish. God is bringing fires to Tennessee. God is bringing fires to America. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish, but will have everlasting life. Repent. There is nothing worth your soul. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish, but would have everlasting life. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. I am a voice crying out in the wilderness. Prepare ye a way for the Lord. Repent. There is nothing worth your soul. Repent. It's not worth it. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish, but would have everlasting life. There is nothing worth your soul. The lights are going out in Tennessee. It will be a dark winter. There will be no food. There will be no gas. There will be no propane. There will be no power. Repent. It's not worth it. God is bringing fires to Tennessee. Florida was just a warning. St. Luke, South, it was all a warning. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. And there is nothing worth your soul. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish, but would have everlasting life. Repent. It's not worth it. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, so that whosoever would believe in him will not perish, but would have everlasting life. Repent. There soul.